Hey there, beautiful people. Welcome to day number 44 of my 100 day green smoothie challenge. I just got off work. I worked really early this morning. So now we're just gonna get the day started and I'm going to jump into the green smoothie of the day. So the first thing I'm gonna start with by eating is my chocolate chip cookie dough protein bar. This is just my little lunch. I had a breakfast burrito full of eggs this morning, so that was my protein. And I'm getting more protein in before I head to the gym. So I just made my smoothie of the day. It is more purple than anything. It's not so green, but it's got a lot of berries in it. It's got 3 cups of juicing greens, about a half a scoop of my vanilla protein powder, about 1 cup of blueberries, 1 cup of mixed berries, and 1 cup of strawberries. So this is gonna be high in antioxidants. And we decided to forego the flax seeds this time because, well, we're all out. But we're gonna be running to the store later and grabbing some more stuff for the next round of green smoothies. Well, here it is, it's 6 o'clock in the evening and I'm here at Planet Fitness. And normally since it's Monday, it would be this 30-minute circuit area right behind me, but we're changing things up this week and I will be right on this treadmill right here, right behind me for about, I would say about 55 minutes. So we're gonna burn off some calories. I had at least a couple slices of pizza because it's pizza night here at Planet Fitness, so I tried not to overindulge. So I had a couple slices so that way I'm not hungry after I'm working out. So now it's time to jump on this bad boy right here and let's see how many calories I can burn. So I am home from the gym, worked up a sweat, burned off some more calories, walked some more steps. I think I got over 10,000 steps today, which is actually a very, very good thing. So that was actually very productive today. I even got some grocery shopping done and filled up my fridge. So we've come to the end of another day. So you know what to do. Like the video, thumbs up, leave a comment in the comment section below. Also, spread the love, hit the share button. Like what I'm doing on my channel, hit the subscribe button. And if you want to be notified of when I am going to be posting a new video, which will be every single day for the next 100 days, please ring my bell because you know what? I love it when you ring my bell. Also, you can keep up with me at my other social media circles, such as Facebook, Twitter, LO, Instagram, and I believe Tumblr. And you can also do that all in one place at fatmiddleagedgingerpdx.weebly.com. Well, folks, I'm signing off. And until tomorrow, be sure to stay healthy, stay beautiful, and most of all, be good to each other. Love your faces. Thank you for watching, and have a great day. Bye.